MUKnightsTV with head women's lacrosse coach Lauren Kincaid. Lauren, it's been a really successful season for you guys. Just the third year of the program, second year for you. You guys advanced to NAIA Nationals this season. As far as gameplay and style of play goes, in your second year, where do you feel like the biggest strides were made for this team?
I think overall just our tempo of improving the game, being able to really move the ball in transition in midfield, and then overall on, down on attack, moving the ball much quicker than we were last year.
You guys go to Nationals, played a really tough Benedictine team. However, throughout the year, you beat a lot of ranked teams as well. So where were some of those areas that you identified, hey, we need to improve this if we want to take that next step next season?
Being able to control the tempo against teams who are very competitive, who are physical teams too, is kind of where we struggled this year. So looking to just continue building our conditioning and being able to run with teams who are very physical and kind of have more of a bench than we do.
It was another really successful season for Corey Garland. She gets NAIA All-American honors again. What makes her so good? What makes her such a tough matchup for other teams?
Corey's an athlete who's just going to show up every day at practice, every game, and is really going to compete to her best ability. She's physical, she's quick, and yeah, there's kind of no stopping her. When she's kind of sees the green light, she's going to go after it.
This year was a little bit different because when the program started, there was a large class, large recruiting class that came in. And then the second year, not as many players were added, but this year you brought in quite a few players who played big minutes. Mm-hmm. How'd you feel that went, weaving them into a group that had already been established?
Yeah, we got some really good transfers this year. You know, Journey Fishbeck, Christina Soderquist, they really helped that level of competition and practices that really helped us compete during games. And that's kind of where, you know, they helped out a lot in practices, but yes, again, in games.
Last question I'd ask you now. Things change. You've been to Nationals now. It's different now for this program. So when you go out and you recruit, what's your message to those recruits?
We're just looking for very passionate, dedicated recruits who are willing to come work hard in the lacrosse field, hard in the classroom, and then just help us continue building the success that we've already had so far.
Hey, congratulations again on a great season. It was fun to watch you guys, and we can't wait till next year.
Thanks. We're looking forward to it, and go Knights.